there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. And today begins with a par 4 first hole. Let's get it. Driving the old green, putting for eagle. Nothing wrong with that. If you can drop this, that'll be your eagle. This one's on a good line. Well played to you. All right, you're sitting right at 2 under for the moment. You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. This one should be in the fairway. And this one's around 110 yards to the pin. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Well, that'll do for now. 14 feet to the cup from here. Towards that hole and count it. That's for birdie. And after that one, you'll bring your score down to 3 under. Let's see what happens here on the third hole. Looks like this one has eyes for the green. Way to go out there, champ. And a 4-foot putt. This putt's going. And right now you are at 4 under par for the day. And teeing this one up on the 4th. Ooh, came on to that one. Look at it. This is out of the second cut here. Okay, we're on the green. From here, who knows what could happen, but I'm eager to find out. Oh man, that was a fun putt to watch from way, 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 way out there. Great work. Yeah. All right, and after that, you've brought your score down to 5 under par. Teeing it up on the 5th. A This tee shot should work. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. Well, it's heading in the right direction. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. All right, here we go for the birdie. Could be a good one.
Ooh.
Okay, here's a par putt. And the putt goes down. And 5 under still for you after that hole. Hole number 6.
Oh my, safe to say you got all of that one.
All right, we got about somewhere around 250 yards to go here. And there's some fantastic golf, putting for eagle. Good luck here, 18 feet to the cup. Looking super, and it drops. Seven under par after that hole, and the seventh hole is upon us. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems. Here comes a par 4. Holy spicoli, that was smashed. Here's our second shot on the 8th. Good shot. And here's a look at what you need to do to get to 9 under. Looking really good. And here we go on the 9th. Okay, third shot.
Oh my, the chip goes down, and that's gonna be for eagle.
And we're gonna fire up a replay after that one. And after that, when you're sitting at 11 under. And here comes a par three for us. Approach shot worked out just fine.
Okay, 34-foot putt in your future.
Right by the hole.
All right, give this a little tap and we can move on.
All right, now let's set our sights to the next. And you're currently sitting at 11 under. Let's see what we can do here on the 11th. Yep, that's going to do. Okay, about 175 yards to go here. It's heading for it. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. And this putt for the birdie.
Oh, that was almost in.
Good luck here, 8 feet to the cup. So far, so good.
And the putt drops, there's your par.
Eleven under par currently. Here we go now on the 12th. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Decent approach there. Here we go for your birdie. Now that was a golf shot. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. Here we go now on the 13th. Good shot. Okay, we're setting up about 100 yards out. This one's looking pretty dialed. That's a safe shot. Footer. Well, the putt appears to be online. That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie. And after that one, you're sitting at 13 under par. Good job. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Let's go kick right, kick right. There you go. That's what you want. And here's a look for eagle. Well done. And after that one, 15 under. Here comes hole number 15. Heading for the green here. Nice work. That was some good golf. Just 3 feet left. And that's in there for your eighth bird on the day. And after that hole, you sit at 16 under par. Let's see how this par five goes. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. And we're going right of the pin. Well, look at you putting for eagle now. That's fine work. Fine work indeed. And this one is for the birdie with big wings. Great putt, just didn't go all the way on it. And you're currently sitting at 17 under par. Okay, let's see what you can do here on this par three. And that'll do. Grab your putter. Here we go, 24 feet away. Oh, it could be. Yes, it drops. Fantastic putt. And let's take one more look at that. Under for the moment. And teeing it up now for the final hole. Well done. Okay, I'll accept that. For the birdie. Looking good. And that putt will seal this round for you. And with that, I will leave you with this.